Well, BJP has announced the first list of 70 candidates for Gujarat Assembly polls. This list includes names of candidates for both rounds of election. Five people who left Congress to join the BJP have been given tickets in the list. Partidar strongman Baku Udkhad has been shifted to Amreli, whereas 49 sitting MLAs are repeated. Today's list has names of 16 new candidates, 4 women candidates, 16 new candidates, 5 ex-Congress MLAs who joined BJP recently have been accommodated in that 70-member list.